When trying to determine those at most risk of dying with COVID-19, doctors are focusing on the heart. Mandy Gaither has more.
Patients with severe coronavirus infections who presented with enlarged right ventricles of the heart were most likely to die from the disease based on data from a new study. A team from the Icahn School of Medicine at Mount Sinai looked at health records of more than 100 COVID-19 patients hospitalized at Mount Sinai Morningside in New York City between March 26th and April 22nd. 31% had dilation of the right ventricle. 41% died by the end of the study period, compared to 11% of those whose right ventricles weren't enlarged. The study, which has been accepted for publication in the Journal of the American College of Cardiology, says right ventricle enlargement was the only variable significantly associated with mortality in this group of COVID-19 patients. The reason behind the new findings remains unknown. Enlargement of the right ventricle can be caused by obstruction of blood flow in the lungs due to blood clots or lung tissue damage, according to the new study's authors. They say direct damage to heart tissue by the coronavirus may also be a contributing factor.
That was Mandy Gaither reporting. The study's lead author says after this research, doctors can use bedside echocardiograms to identify patients with COVID-19 infection at the highest risk of adverse hospital outcomes.